Dog year today for Monday, February 26th, goes to Illinois Governor Bruce Rauner and a brother named Tyrone Stoudemire, who is the Hyatt Hotels Diversity and Inclusion Executive. Now, Bruce Rauner was attending an African American History Month event, and I want to salute all the white allies who want to show support for their fellow Americans who are of darker hue. Okay, a lot of you Caucasians need to show up to Black History Month event so you all can learn about real Black history and not that weak, watered-down Black history started with slavery BS they've been teaching us here in this country for years. Now, Governor Bruce Rauner came to this event, and his presence should have been enough. Just sit in the audience, clap when appropriate, nod your head, and mind your business. But all that changed when Tyrone Stoudemire, who is Black, poured a glass of milk to represent the white men who lead most organizations. Then Tyrone holds up some chocolate syrup and says, "This chocolate syrup represents diversity." And then he squirts a healthy dash of brown syrup into the milk, and it immediately sinks to the bottom of the glass. Tyrone Stoudemire says, "When you look at most organizations, diversity sits at the bottom of the organization. You don't get inclusion until you actually stir it up." Now, I don't have a problem with this culinary home economics diversity lesson. It's very elementary, but most of the time, less is more. If we have to reduce diversity, racial bias, and gender bias to milk and Nesquik in order for people to get it, fine. All right. The irony of this whole situation is that what Tyrone Stoudemire messed up is by being inclusive. He decided that instead of just showing people this example himself, he decided that he needed help. So he called Illinois Governor Bruce Rauner to the stage, and this happened.
"This glass I want you to hold represents corporate America, Fortune 500 companies. It's not that organizations. And if you look at any corporate website and look at its leadership team, you'll see all white men, a few white women, and just maybe an Asian in technology. This chocolate syrup represents diversity. Women, people of color, people with disabilities, the aging population, Generation X, Y, and Z. It's not that organizations are not diverse, but when you look at most organizations, diversity sits what? At the bottom of the organization. You don't get inclusion until you actually stir it up. I want you to stir it up, Governor. Stir it up. Diversity is the mix, and inclusion is making the mix work. And it actually tastes pretty good, but I'm not going to ask the governor to drink it because it may not be good, but it does taste good.
I'll drink it. I'll
You'll
be
drink
proud
it?
To.
He'll be proud to. There you go. So diversity
it's
is.
It's really, really good. Diversity.
Diversity.
Now, we've all seen Black Panther by now, right? Remember the scene when Angela Bassett, Lupita Nyong'o, Shuri, and Agent Ross went to see M'Baka? And Lupita and Angela were talking to M'Baka, and then the white man Ross started talking, and M'Baka and his crew just started, "You cannot talk." That's exactly what should have happened in this moment, okay? There was no need for inclusion in this moment. The chocolate milk was more than enough. We all got the demonstration. We understood it. Keep it moving. You didn't have to bring the white man on stage to drink the chocolate milk and scream diversity. Now, a spokesperson for Rauner was asked whether Rauner was embarrassed by the stunt, and Rauner's spokesperson replied in a statement, "This was the event moderator's example of diversity that an audience of all ages could see and understand. It was one of two demonstrations at the event, both of which received ovations from the crowd." Translation: us colonizers had nothing to do with this. The good people of Wakanda asked Agent Ross to be here on stage with us, and Agent Ross was just doing what T'Challa asked him to do, and the good people of Wakanda were not offended by it because they clapped twice, so why y'all mad? And if y'all are mad, please don't be mad at me. Take it up with T'Challa. Now, dear white people, here's the thing about diversity, inclusion, showing that you're an ally. Just show and prove by actions and deeds, not words, lip service, and silly-ass stunts. You prove your worth with your actions, not with your mouth, and certainly not with your milk. Okay, Bruce Rauner, you're the governor of Illinois. I don't want to see you playing with lactose to prove your commitment to diversity. I want to see you playing with legislation to prove your commitment to diversity. I don't want you in position on stage drinking chocolate milk to promote your commitment to diversity. I want to see you using your position as governor of Illinois to actually improve diversity in Illinois government, period. And the problem I have with these stunts is this is all it takes for some people. He will come to this event, do this stunt in front of Black folks, and people eat it up. "Oh, see, Bruce Rauner is down with us because he drank the chocolate milk and screamed out diversity." Meanwhile, he goes back to work today as governor of Illinois and isn't thinking about y'all Black asses. But y'all think he's made a commitment to diversity simply because he made a commitment to the toilet by drinking chocolate milk at 61 years of age. Please give the governor of Illinois, Bruce Rauner, the biggest hee-haw.